We got Jared, he was flying his drone, and him and Jet went to go see, he thinks he crashed it in a tree. Channel today. As you guys can tell, we're outside in beautiful snowy Utah.
And it's very bright out.
It is bright out, so sorry we're squinting, but the sun is out, you guys.
Today, you guys, we are going snowmobiling with Jet, Linz, and the kids from Our Life in Holland. It's gonna be awesome.
You guys, we're so excited. We're up here at a place called Daniel Summit in Heber City, Utah, which Jared's been here before, but I've never been up here before. Cute Lindsay and Justin invited us up here to go snowmobiling with their family. So I think each one of us is gonna be on a snowmobile with one of their kids. So we'll all have, I think we're gonna have 4 snowmobiles, which will be really, really fun. It'll be interesting to see who we get. I said, I'd like to go with maybe Ava so we can go a little slower. But it's gonna be a lot of fun, you guys. So give this video a thumbs up if you're ready for a fun day of snowmobiling with us and the kiddos. We are gonna get our snow clothes on. We got gloves, we got hats. I have some awesome bright green snow pants that I have not worn in a very long time. So I'm excited to pull those out and we're just gonna have a lot of fun up here.
So Britt's trying to put on her snow pants right now. Comment down below if you guys think I should push her.
I'm standing on ice, trying to get this.
Oh, you're gonna look classy though. Although it's not like I look any better.
Yeah, because Jared came prepared. But he's gonna change into his vessies, which are waterproof. Good thing this car's here.
I can't take you seriously.
Ava, who are you gonna go with?
Britney.
Yay! I'm so excited!
This is gonna be a girl party.
A girl party. And plus mommy too, huh?
She had to fight off 2 other people. You were being fought over on the way here.
Probably by turn, huh?
Hey mom, hurry up, look.
I knew it!
What? Everybody wanted to go with Britney.
Aww.
And nobody wanted to go with Dad.
Oh.
Britney.
How does that feel, Jet? Well, they're probably embarrassed by his snowsuit. Okay, guys, Jared is already.
Dude, you are geared out.
Wow, he is not gonna be cold at all.
Where do I get me one of those?
Yeah.
And I got my snow boots on.
His vessies. Ashley's all ready to go. You got your boots on.
Here are these.
Turbo is. Miss Ava's got her bright, cute snowsuit on.
Our kids lost all of their snow coats, so.
I left mine in my locker.
Left it in his locker. Landon's is somewhere in the state of Utah, we think.
Are you gonna go with Uncle Jared?
No.
I'm pretty sure it'll be not anybody that could beat her out for competition.
No, Brittany said she didn't want to go with you anyway.
Are you kind of scared of Uncle Jared in that ski hat?
This is cool. Yeah, right.
So there's a boy named Hale that she's really good friends with. Tell them what you said to him yesterday.
What did you say?
Tell him.
No, your boyfriend.
Said you're my boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend. Are you kidding me? Lando, are you gonna go fast, dude?
I will go fast.
Yeah. Are we gonna go fast or slow, Ava?
Fast.
Fast. Okay. Which one are you gonna get?
Pink.
Did you find one? Oh, that's perfect. Knock, knock, knock. Who's in there?
Yeah, you got it, babe. It reminds me of Cool Running when he can't get the helmet on and he smashes it.
Can't get my helmet on.
Alright guys, we got Justin right now telling Brittany to go faster. We're only about 2 minutes into the run. And we gotta pick up the pace right now. right, guys, we went all the way up to the top of this, and now we gotta go down. Britt is a little bit slower, a little bit more cautious, so we're trying to get
way more cautious.
Yeah, way more cautious. So we're purposely waiting right now, trying to get a little bit of space between us and her, and then we're gonna floor it. 3, 2, 1. Hey babe, happy new year. It's the year 2030. Hold up, we have someone else rolling in. What time is it?
We switched drivers, okay?
Oh yeah, switch drivers.
And I've been waiting for my friend.
I don't know if you guys caught that, but Lindsay actually passed the blame off onto Brittany as to why she was going so slow.
Guys, we just stopped for a second. Look how beautiful it is out here.
Just then,
we got Jared. He was flying his drone, and him and Jet wanted to go see. He thinks he crashed it in a tree.
Oh, it's pretty high up. Oh shoot, dude, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it.
Things just got a lot more interesting, guys.
We're just having a nice quiet little ride.
Yeah.
Well, Brittany and I were definitely not Jared and Justin. We go through the trails just like minding our own business, and then Justin and Jared are just like
zooming going in off and the trails. Out. It's pretty bumpy. There's a lot of bumpy parts along the way.
And Justin's trying not to be bossy to Brittany, but he comes back and he's like, so we gotta go a little faster.
I knew he was saying something. I was like, I'm not gonna be the last one.
So one thing I have learned on this snowmobiling trip is that I hate being in the back, not in control of the wheel.
That's true.
Ah!
Cute little Ava, she's just been saying she's a little itchy. I think the helmet with her hair itches a little bit.
Yeah.
So we try to move it. Hi,
are
Ava.
Are you sitting in the cargo space?
Look how cute she is. Ava, are you gonna sit back here?
Yes.
No. We got Mr. Lando, who's just Mr. Cool.
Speed racing.
Seriously, we can't even keep up with him.
He started off the trail in tears because he was with Daddy. He was a little nervous.
Are you having so much fun though?
Yeah.
Your dad's a good driver.
You just taking a little rest? You're so silly.
Jared's drone, you guys, he got it stuck up in the very top. This is it right here. Jet is flying his drone up with some sort of, it looks like an attachment, to try and see if they can get it down.
Don't get it stuck.
Because the tricky part is not to get Justin's stuck.
Alright guys, I am pretty devastated right now. My drone is stuck in a tree and we're having to leave. It's stuck at the very top there. I had all of the sensors turned on and it just didn't work. It's so frustrating, it's an understatement, just because we can see it and it just won't come down. And I just don't know what to do.
We tried, huh, Lando?
Yeah, we made the best of it. We tried.
We did. So guys, no success on the drone. We might go back to the lodge and see if there's something else we can use to get it out. We didn't want to get Justin's drone stuck up there, because definitely won't want to get two drones stuck up there. So we're gonna head back now, maybe see if there's anything else we can do.
All right guys, even though we lost my drone, we're still having a ton of fun. Ashton is killing it right now on the snowmobile. I learned how to snowmobile when I was his age, actually. You liking it so far?
Yeah.
Is it fun driving?
Yeah. And like the handles shake sometimes. It feels weird.
We are back where we started, except we are one drone short.
One drone short, you guys. Jared felt so bad, you guys. But you know what? I told him at some point you're probably gonna lose your drone. We've been lucky enough over there as not to have anything happen. We're gonna try and get it. But how nice is that of Jut and Linz to like help us try and get it?
Yeah, seriously,
down.
So nice. I felt so bad, like kind of ruining the afternoon for us.
And I was so scared he was gonna get his drone stuck because it got stuck on a branch twice. And I was like, okay, no more. Like, we do not want their drone to get stuck too.
Yeah, we didn't want to do that. But the show goes on.
Yeah, it's not gonna start for night. We're gonna head in, eat some yummy dinner, and warm up.
You guys, I came in and little Miss Ava saved a seat for me. Huh?
How was snowmobiling?
Maybe a little bit fun.
A little bit fun? Did it get kind of cold at the end? Yeah. I had a lot of fun.
I did too, kind of.
I think Jared had the most fun.
Oh my home. Jared is over at Walmart. He's picking up a few things he will use to try and get the drone down. He's gonna go back out there tomorrow because it just got too dark, too late. He's pretty confident he thinks they're gonna be able to get it out. So come back tomorrow, find out if they get the drone back. Wish him luck. He's so sad. Obviously drones are really expensive and he absolutely loves his drone. It's one of the newer ones, so his heart is just broken right now. But we had such a fun day despite the drone. So much fun snowmobiling with Jut and Linz and their family. If you guys are not following our Life in Holland, go over to their channel, check them out. They're so much fun. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. We love you, and we will see you guys next time. Bye.